Dan McCready by less than 1,000 votes, but the state did not certify the outcome because of suspicions that a political operative and convicted felon Harris hired tampered with mail-in absentee ballots. Harris denied he knew of the operative's shady past, but then abruptly agreed to a special election after Harris's own son testified that his father knew. McCready says he will run in the special election, but the North Carolina Republican Party has
telling McCready,
quote, "You did not get more legal votes, and there are no free lunches in politics. You will be held responsible for the extremist positions your party has taken and your role to erase more than 283,000 by citizens of the 9th Congressional District." Brett Harris is endorsing Union County Commissioner Stoney Rushing to take his place, and election day has
arrived.
Brian Yannis in Atlanta. Brian, thanks. A train carrying almost 200 people
that have been
stuck in Oregon since Sunday has finally resumed.